Oh, there we go. That's who we run into. Yep. I forgot the other night. When it's not Hendrix.
Ah.
We've done a lot of these things. Anyway. Although a lot of these things can happen. Veronica's dead. All right, anyway. Perfect. No, one more thing. Oh, and then it doubled it up, of course. One second. I'll do this for future guys. Follow, yeah, people falling offline. I don't know why two windows are opening every time I hit them. And why it's not updating my down here. Well, that came up, but it didn't fall. Is there no way to update it? Sure. Let's see if I go back. Come back. Nope. Things we need to fix. I'm not gonna worry about it tonight. We'll get it fixed up. Oh, there it is. Awesome. Lovely. Off stream follows. Perfect. Love it when things fix themselves as well. What are we doing? Mostly. Well, we're gonna do all the. I only got four non-quest things I want to do. Non-main quest things I want to do. So, let's do them, and then we'll see what we need to do. I will read off do the reading as well. I sent out a quest to say that Lord of Shadows, Fist returns to the Salt Necropolis, and he accompanies the Prince Ferris and the Nephews of Sands. That's good. Yeah. That is your Green Lantern. It does fall from the sky. It falls. Prince Ferris and the rest of the party of entry arrive at the ruins. Directly beneath it, the star descends. Descent accelerates, and as Reb rapidly deciphers the inscription on the surface, a sinister swordsman suddenly swoops and shatters the lantern in a single strike. Fish and his friends attempt to work out what the words Kalasmos, in which is inscribed. So I'm trying to see if it may be backwards. Some Salak? No, which is inscribed. Might mean, but they are unable to arrive. And that's another last disaster. But threatened to destroy Galapagos has been averted, and the Sultan prevents the party's forging hammer. They need an order to make the sword of light, and they depart to continue quest. We must have done things out of order, because what we did, we then went to the battlefield and completed that as well. I don't know where I need to go. I think it's Octagonia. So I need to go to Grotto del Forte. I think near Octagonia. Or no, not near Octagonia. What city is it near? Not Heliodor. What was the city on the sea, the first one? Not Port Valor. Oh, this one right here. How do I get there? Maybe I gotta sail there again. Heliodor's over there. Emerald Coast is there. Let's go to the Emerald Coast for now. Let's see if we can sail there. This stuff's pretty low level. Trying to figure out where Grotto de whatever it is. And we'll figure it out. Come on, dude. Got my water. It's a warm, dry night here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't think I've been back to there, so I don't think I've opened up this port. Gondola. Have I not been back to Gondola? Okay. Let's see what these guys have done here. Weapons and armor. Let's see if they're upgraded here. Okay, so these guys are here now. Everybody's fishing here is smashing. Many strange species I've never seen. I'm going to stay here for a while. Okay. For a while. Okay. So there is a purple mission. Here, so let's see if I can figure out whose purple mission that is. It's up. Okay. Here she is. My lover, he die in the day, so before his day, he's healthy man and happy man. And they say, maybe his life's destroyed, he lose his life because of this. Go to the desert of Galapagos and find Neanderthaler. Nope, new one. That's another mission. Good. So basically we're running, trying to run a whole bunch of side missions right now. Because I've been running a lot of main quests. And, yeah. I think this is where I need to be. And I just got another side mission, so I need to go back and forth. Alright. I think Gondola is where I need to be. I hope. So, what do I need? I'm looking for... Mm, worth its salt for phenomena. And I'm looking for Grotto del Fonte. Yes, that's it. Perfect. Could also fight anything I haven't fought before, which I don't know if I fought metal drakeys. Metal dragon slime, sorry. Nice. Decent hit points. Just need to get to the grotto. I don't think I need to fight any of those guys. Those are just the same old, same old. Believe. Skip down here. Oh. Let's see. Oh, these guys are the vicious shell slime. So we fought. Yeah. We basically fought this thing. We haven't fought, I don't think we fought the vicious one. I'm wondering if once we get the new sword, if I'm going to have to switch to single-handed. I can probably do two hands, too, if I go to... But I'm loving the one. So far, I'm loving the single. Do I need to... Oh, I can climb. Just wondering if I needed one of those B things. The answer is no. So we also have to go. So we picked up another side quest just now. So in the grotto, we need to find, I think, a yellow, golden, sparky spot. We'll avoid some of these useless attack battles. Ooh, these slimes are pretty nicely camoed here. Yeah, we just keep going through, and whatever we can. Have I fought those things before? I don't know. Ooh. There we go. I don't think I haven't got this before. Blue eye. Not super. There's another one. Apparently I haven't done enough here. These guys are super, yeah. Green eye? Oh, okay, that's cool. Yeah, I don't think any of this stuff's new. I've fought all this stuff before. Oh well. Yeah, this is all... I'm thinking it's gonna be all 1-8 stuff. Yeah, this is not hard. I don't know. It's probably stuff we could have beaten before the world turned. Yeah, stupid, idiot amount. We will use our jukes whenever we can. Oh, he running away from us. Oh, yeah, this is where he came in here. So is it in there? I mean, I can go look. I mean, this thing's really... This thing was actually hard when I first fought. I'm expecting, like, one hit. It's been a long time. This is one of the first set of mini-bosses we fought.
Thank goodness.
Alright, so we don't... Because we had to get the crystal clear water for, the potion that, cured the head of the town's son's voice so he could hear. Because I believe it was... No, was it Hendrik? No, it was the other guy. The knight was... silenced him. Okay, purple. There we go. Perfect. That's exactly what I want. Boom! That's a phenomenon. Zoom, phenomenon. Alright, one quest done. Phenomenon. Okay, the next quest we... Well, that's not done yet until I actually turn it in. See this one, there's two. Is it this one? No. That's like the thing in the rain. That's... I'm not worried about that one. It's this guy. Excuse me. There we go. Yes! Sensational. It's sweet and sour, and it's a little bit spicy. It's wonderful, and it tastes of absolutely everything. That actually sounds horrible. There isn't any seasoning that can compete with it for the depths and complexity. I'd say Rainbow Rock Salt deserves it for potato. I think it's going to open all sorts of new culinary avenues for me. I'm so glad I came all the way to get some. I have to say, I don't blame those monsters for setting up camp down in the cave, either. If I had a supply of this stuff on tap, I don't think I'd ever leave either. Thank you much for going down and getting it. Here, take this. You've done me my culinary career no end of good, I'm sure of it. Ooh, mithril. Wow, that's actually a lot of mithril ore, which I needed. I did not know that's what I was getting for this mission. Okay, so, worth and soul salt, done. So I think I'm now going to go back to Gondola, because there was, or Galapagos City, and I need to find, there's one there, I want to see what they said, but somewhere in the desert, there's going to be a special flower. I don't know where it is. I'm going to be randomly watching around for it. What did she say? Kingdom, no, I want that one. You've been asked to search a mysterious flower called the Desert Road by a girl. Apparently it goes somewhere near Galapagos. Perfect. So near Galapagos. I am in Galapagos, so. Should I get a horse or? I'm looking for that orange, yellowy shine again. And we'll see. Maybe it's up in the... Maybe it's in that desert area? Because it is a desert rose. I mean, either that or it's going to be in the Shifting Sands area. Yeah, there it is. Found it. We can fight one of these guys. I'm good with that. These guys are actually relatively hard, but not that hard. We can beat them. Oh, she's gonna boost me. Nice. I mean, you can do 250 damage on. Oh, jeez, he's gonna. Oh. Who's he gonna get? All of us. And all of us, right? Nope, just me.
Is its own reward.
We'll save the skill points for later. And I will go get the yellow, which is what I need. The desert rose. I will go get the other two. Oh, hey, dude. Yeah, I don't want to fight you again. I've already fought one of you. Let's see if I can get some gold.
Oh, yeah.
Gold is always good. Iron is useful. But there's another point. Right there is real. I think we're gonna. Oh, no, we're not gonna fight. Okay, so now we need to go back to Gondola. And that gives us two, which is super awesome. This wasn't even one of the missions that I originally saw. I just picked it up because I apparently had not been back to Gondola and sort of destroyed world area. Run and complete this. There she is. Hands over the rose. You brought it to me. Santo Cielo, is made of crystals. Ah, Madre Nature. Mother Nature, she creates many miracles. At last I've seen what my lover wanted to give me. It is beautiful, bellissimo. And also a symbol of how life always emerge and prevail. Strange, Signor, when I took the flower, I think I can hear the voice of my lover speaking to me. He tells me to enjoy my life. See, he is correct now. The world is full of miracles. I must enjoy them as much as I can. Then perhaps I tell my lover of them when we are reunited last. Grazie mille, Signor. I feel much stronger now. Molto più forte, prego. Take this, por favor. It is not much, but I want you to have it. The happy hat. Hey, happy hat. I don't know what the happy hat does. All right, perfect. Does happy hat do anything? Oh, we already have a happy hat. He just gives us a second happy hat. Okay, so now there's another. Alright, we'll keep doing side missions. That's kind of what I'm doing tonight. I may have to kind of spark the Hodo stuff, but we'll see. Can I jump? I cannot jump off this stupid stage. Really? Alright, new quest. Ah, La Brandy Marina. Every time I stand here and smell the sea of breeze, I remember the adventures when I had when I was young. I was on Capitol Ship every day, and my crew, we saw ocean and treasure. And look for treasure, we find a lot, but one day we find something very, very special indeed. The name of the Sage's Stone, San Cielo. Still, I remember the moment. I see... I see it for the first time. The last Rhaenyra is not a story for a happy ending. When we sail back to Gondor with all our treasure, there's a terrible storm and a tempest, and molto terrible, our ship. It is wrecked upon the rocks. Fortunato, we all survive and try to jump into the sea to save our treasure, but my crew, they hold me back. I simply watch as all our beautiful treasure sink to the bottom of the sea. Okay, I'm good with that. Just one time before I die. Okay. Due east of Heliodor. That is where. Okay. So let's see what it says. Then it should be still on a ship that sank east of Heliodor. Alright. East of Heliodor. Hey dudes. Did I check with the... No, I did not check with the armor and see if they've updated. Sorry. There is a red door that I have not opened. Apparently. I have the magic key now. Nice. Mini metal. Oh, recipe. Divine Designs. Scepters and angel sandals. Well, that's better than nothing. Mini metal, bang, right there. Even better. You get designs and a mini metal. Alright, let's see what's in the there's the armor shop. There's the weapons dude. Let's see if the weapons dude's updated then I'll. Paladin's Lance, Dragon Claws, wow, Overlord Axe, ooh, yeah, there's some good stuff here. So they definitely have upgraded. So yeah, it's nice that they've upgraded at some of these places. Flowery dress, and then it's expensive. The cat suit can't use anymore because Veronica died. She was the only person to use it. Unless I switch to one-handed, the shields are not really useful. Alright, so got that. He said. East of Heliodor. Oh, like the... Like where the Nautica is. Does that mean they can get back there? Sorry, I want to see if I can. The Strand, Coast of Valar, Zardwiss Sea. I do need to go back to Zardwiss as well. Yes, Zardwiss for the last remnant. There's a grave I need to find. Apparently, treasure in it. We'll do Zardwiss first, and then we'll come back off Zardwiss. Ooh, there's two more missions here too. Jeez. Side quests like crazy. Yeah, well, I mean, if I'm doing a side quest night, then it's good to get more side quests. I only started with 3, I think. So there has to be, in the middle of one of these wheat fields, is a grave. Two particular, first golden medal. Zagreus is my home. I journeyed the many medals, but along the way I found my true treasure, and so I will end my journey here. And then ended up here lies Maxie von Bloom, medal collector, tournament pride, daughter of. Sorry, the fish takes a long look and absorbing the bionic beauty of the fields of the golden wheat and settling sun. It's quite a breathtaking sight. This is Maxie's true treasure, the scenery of the homeland. And tell Rose. Oh, so I just need to tell Rose that. I'll go to the inn. I can fight all these things. I thought it was something else to look at. It was not. It was a group of enemies that I will defeat pretty quickly, I hope. Oh, apparently we're pepping. Fair enough. Oh, fair enough. Oh, Ravens. It didn't get one hit, so, you know.
Wonderful.
Well, actually, that's not bad. Wait, what's up? Oh! Nice. I don't know what those do. Okay, so this guy's got a mission. Hey, traveler. You won't believe this, but I went into the... and left my master beat in the monster-infested forest. A song, a piece of heart, a piece of my soul. It's a message I want to send to the world. It means everything to me. I hope you fellows to leave it behind. Heaven knows, but one thing for sure. I'm so angry with myself, I cannot write another note. I wish I could get it back. But I'm a looter, not a fighter. I don't even know how to own a sword. On the other hand, you will, you look like you can handle it yourself. You get back my masterpiece. I'd be super grateful if you would always enter it. Sure. Okay, that's by the. So. I finished when I was staying at the little hut in the southwest of the ruins. I must have left it behind when I said. Okay, perfect. I know exactly where that is. And there's another mission. Is it inside or behind? Behind. What's up? One sec.
Sorry about that. I am back. I think. Yes, I'm back.
No, I don't want to fix the game. Dreadnoughts emerge in the graves at night and prowl the ruins of the earth. Well, the ferocious foes indeed. Be careful. Wait, what do I need to do? No, I need to do pet power. Nah, I'm not gonna. I don't like the pet power ones because I can't really figure it out that crazy. Oop, a little bit of gold. But I will do the Dunderstar one. Do I have a zoom that gets me there quicker? Yep. So we need to go down to the was it me and Jade? I forget some. I think it was me and Jade who were trapped down here at one point. South. Hey, there's a dragon. Maybe I should fight the dragon. I don't think I've fought a dragon like this. Not a. I fought a green dragon. I meant fought a vicious green dragon. He hits. Yeah. Especially when he gets two shots. Oh, she's gonna look crazy. And he's done. Yeah, this is they're not that great. Nice experience though, decent. So I think he was staying down here. Where I was staying the one time. Hey, dude. What? I forgot. These are horses that can't go across bridges. We'll juke you if we can. And juke you. Oh, here's a little cabin. Where I think. Nope. Yep. I don't know if I have. I mean, I'd have to stay at Warrior's Rest to save it for Zoom. Zardrust? Zardrust C? Yeah, I don't have Warrior's Rest. I'll go in there and sit and. Oh, there's not a. Yeah, there's not a thing there. It doesn't matter. We'll just grab a horse. When we can get back there. It really is not that hard. Our horse is literally right there. I don't even need to, yeah, we might get in a fight. Maybe two. We'll see. We will charge the most, or gallop most of the way. That's a big dragon. Then we need to go back to. Oh my god. I'm trying to keep track of the missions I've now completed. Maybe I shouldn't have come this way. This seems to be a lot longer than I thought. But oh well. Hey, dude. Yeah, road to Zargris. It's not a very big region, so once I get there, I'm pretty much at Warrior's Rest. Which is fine. Oh yeah, I completed that one. I need to go back to yeah, we're good. Oh yeah, I need yeah. Your selfishness is only better by your bold bravery and your radiant shining heart. We're guiding the luminary, oh hero, thousand, whatever. You know what? Tell me when I'm in love with my magnet. Yeah, he's annoying. You know, it's gonna rise again from the sun. I know Lumina is gonna come back one day and save us from the darkness. You brought me back a masterpiece, and with it I can bring hope to Iridium. You got a heart hero, other hero, friend. Here is this for you. Fine fashions for philosophers. Mages, ooh, nice. Mages, staves, mages, caps, and thinking caps. Guru's guru gloves. Nice. Doom, doom. Okay, so, another one done. Zoom to Zargris on the sea. Oh yeah, for sure. He was awful. He was the worst. So, supposed to be an undersea ship here. But like, it just suspiciously right near where Nautica is. I can go back to Nautica? Awesome. Please. Oh, I'm excited about this. I've tried a couple times to come back to Nautica, so I wanted to figure out what happened down here. Okay. This is good. Oh, I guess it was that once I beat the guy. If you should miss the area, just... Hey, correct. Shall I... No, I'm good. We're good, dude. So can I speak fish now that I've been a fish? I don't know. We'll see. Your queen... Okay. I need to find a Sage's Stone, I think is what it's called. Do you guys have any of that thing, dude? Okay, oh, there's the ship right there. Can I turn back into a fish? I don't think the shark will sell to me unless I'm a fish. Okay, so I need to go down. Oh, what's in bank? Okay. This guy will talk to me. Okay, so I need to figure... I don't know what I'm doing here. This is a new thing for me. Praises be, you rescued me. The monsters took my home and friend and tore my life apart. The darkness like the blackest chasm, filling my aching heart. But when you slew Alizarin, my soul was filled with light. I thank you, Luminary. You have saved me from the night. Well, okay. Who can turn me back into a fish for a little bit? What you are, fish, squid, mermaid, man, all you care about. Okay. Anything? Alright, we're good. We'll go see the queen. Maybe she can... She's magic. Maybe she can turn me into a fish. What about you, dude? Your human guise is certainly set for sore eyes, but do not find it difficult to navigate nautical by walking. Perhaps you should... Perfect. Yes, that's what I want. I want to be a fish so I can go down and get the stuff in that ship. Well, the other... if you saw what the mermen look like, you would... they don't really have much to dress up for. Well, you just saw one of them. The ones out, the wild mermen are, even uglier, so... they look like... The women look like that, and the men kind of look like that. Let me thank you on behalf of all the ocean's daughters for seeing Illyrian's removal from our waters. I feared the flame of hope was quenched by misery and pain, but thanks to you, I hate the fact that they rhyme all the time. It blazes my subject's heart again. Though Yggdrasil is sent to Earth, her will lives on in you. Heed the counsel of my heart and see mission through. Remember, though, the paths of our walk have been filled with twists and turns. All the road lead from the Tree of Life and to the Tree Returns. Shall I change you back into a fish before? Yes. Okay, so I'm going to turn into a fish so I can talk to the shark. And I think I got to come back. Woo! Can I not go down there? Go out the window then. Go out the window. Ah! It's much harder to... There's a new shark game coming. What is it called? And I definitely want to play this, but hopefully it'd be better controls than me being a fish here. Okay, so I need to descend. Wait. Oop. This might be it right here. Sage's Stone, nice. Descend, nice. Platinum, oh. Let's just see, 1 second. Any more sparkly butts? By the palace. End up on top of what of those things are. What's a circle? Can I go down here and talk to these dudes? Last time I was a fish, this is a totally different area. I'm legal counsel of a merman on the stand. He's been accused of floating Nautica's supreme command. He saw a tasty fish, and by his own admission, he sank his teeth into it without asking permission. Okay. I need to show the judge he's not a criminal at heart, but a hatchling lawyer that I am, I don't know where to start. If you could read my mentor's casebooks just even a little, I'm sure I could build a case to safeguard his acquittal. I need to go and borrow them, but now is court's in session. I cannot leave my client. My client's sealed his fate with his confession. If only I could quote those notes, I'm sure he'd go free. Oh, luminary, you go back and get them for me. Sure. My mentor was an ace attorney, famed throughout the sea. Following that, I studied the law. Alas, he left us long ago, and now lives on the shore. He built a hut in a tiny island to the west and hid himself away in inflicted his arrest. As you may surmise, he was an odd, unsocial sort, but kind of heart and true maestro in the court. Fine, I gotta go find, which is great. I'm more side quests. I'm all about the side questing. Now I'm gonna... There's a sparkly spot down here. in a girl. Hey, girl. Where's this sparkly spot? As there's a done. Yeah, I'm sorry. I really don't want to hear. You guys are annoying me. Sparkly spot. Oh, around the corner. It's right behind it. Descend? Ooh. Cresselian Sovereign. I don't know if they do anything. Quest right here. On top of the house? In the house, maybe? Alright, well, I'll go talk to the sheriff because. Oh, and I can talk to you here, so. Oh, another quest. Oh, the turtle. Hey, Doodle. Turtle, what up, dude? It had been almost 600 years since the Royal Torium was founded. I was hoping to mark the anniversary and unveil a new exhibit, an item that first I saw when still a fresh phrase hatching. Yes, I caught my eye and I made a perilous journey from the beach to the ocean. Alas, I never had such a treasure in the ocean floor, and being a sea turtle, I cannot go to the world above to retrieve it. But you, young man, you can travel freely between ocean and the land. If you were to assist me, yes, I could acquire the exhibit of my dreams. Well, boy, will you? Sure, why not? It's the top of Cliff Tower, human village. It's black and glossy, large enough to fit a mermaid inside. But when I was admiring its beauty, bang. Oh, you want a cannon? I think I know where the cannon is. Okay, let's go talk to Shark. See if he has, like, anything better than above world stuff. Oi, what you got here? I need every day a fish swimming to my shop. It's a bit more than a little livery miniature, ain't ya? Okay. Okay. Ooh, he does have some interesting stuff. Ooh, that Corsair's coat. Alright. Next time we come back. So. We will be back. Let's go not be a fish. I have not fish stuff to do. Come on, up, 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 up. I don't know if this is the easiest way to do things. Two missions. One was like a cannon, and wow. So yeah, we got so many. I wasn't sure side quest A was going to be this. Oh, there it is. They're in those things. Fair enough. Now that I can see them there,
it's fine.
We gotta come back anyway. There's two side quests that need to be completed here. Where's Davy? I guess he's just on the ship. Send me up. Okay, so. So I have completed the one to Gondola, right? Nearly there. He's in Gondola. Alright, so. Let's go back. Let's finish stuff when you can. You gotta always come back here. Sorry about eating this. Times like this, you like games like this, you see what actually it was right through the middle, wasn't it? Fast traveling type things, whether it's spell or whatever, however you fast travel, are useful because there's some. It would take days to do this stuff and go back and forth and all around the cities without the zoom command. Okay, he gets his sage's stone. You say you want me to have it? No, really. You find the stone, you must keep it. I wish to see it one last time. The item itself is so not so important to me. Memories and families, these are real treasures that I discovered on my adventures. You will learn this too, I think. And to make me happy, Laura, you must take this prepared bar. It's a recipe book entitled Making the Most of Mithril. Fizzle foils, mithril helms, and dancer's mail. Nice. Wow. We're actually getting a lot of items, like crafting items, out of just doing these side quests, which is pretty cool. Alright, so two new side quests were. Excuse me. Yes, I need that one for Longolulu. In the far west to find it. Okay, so let's just go to Longolulu. Because I've been there. Right? Yes, I have. I need to inquire. There might be. I mean, it seems to me once we start popping open these missions, we just keep getting more. Some of them are ones I'm not going to do. Yeah, this one. I don't like using the pep ones. They're just a pain in the butt. I think these are both pep ones. I don't know if I need to talk to the person who sets off the cannons or if I need to. I don't know if I found Kai. But you know what? I'm not worried about Kai right now. They haven't said he's dead. His mother seems okay. I mean, it's. What can you do? You can't protect everybody. So here's the cannon. Can I just grab it? And shoot it. So I need to talk to somebody about that cannon. There's an old woman who was shooting the cannon. She really liked doing it. It wasn't Kai's mom, I don't think.
She was the storyteller.
Is it this woman? Bring security to the cure. Wants the exhibit and the enormous explosive. The lady's can is my favorite.
No!
Haha! Where do you get off calling my beautiful baby squids? I'll put you over on my knee, mister. Still, if the curator guy likes my late husband's cannons enough, on a pedestal, he might have a head to screw on right. Sure. You go, you got it. I'll let you borrow the biggest, shiniest, most ear-splitting cannon.
Okay, so I needed a special, I needed to ask her if she has extras. Awesome.
So I want to go an island west. So it's either going to be... Wait. The strand? So maybe this one?
Let's see. We'll go there.
We'll go to the strand. See if it's that island just north of there. Let's go, Davy. Then I get. Oh my god! There is a cabin here. And there was a guy here before, yes. But, I mean, obviously, I didn't know what I needed to get from him, so... No? Or maybe. Copy of Selikir's statues. Statues. There's a note scrawled on the title page. Fish takes a closer look. I hear Baby Cleith the prize. The size is unto you, my most honorable apprentice. May you be a... Oh, perfect. When my pirate crew gave me an old, evil, old dump mirror, I had no much hurt. It was Selikir who made these me the see the light. He used and spent it darn. Okay, so basically, you live with him. He helped you out, and then he eventually passed. Fair enough. So now I can back to Nautica. Wow, so much to do. And I can do... Where is Nautica, dudes? There it is. Okay, we're back here. We're back doing this side mission. One day, apparently. I need to become a fish again. And go talk to the turtle. Because I can't get to him, can I? No, need to be a fish. Ah! Got stuck. Such a nice game. I love this game. Let's go see the cat. Come on, dude. I always grab a big mouthful of peanuts right before I need to read. But beat me a fish. First one was where? Come out. Oh, there it is. There's the museum. Hi. Because you're carrying Luminary. It's an enormous, explosive, black, squid-like object that's big enough to swallow a mermaid. Hands over the con. Yes, it's very sleek and black and squid-like item I have been looking for. You say it's actually a type of weapon. It makes a loud noise. It fires a metal ball in the air. You humans fight with anything, even sleek black squids. I always knew that you were a warlike species, but this is a revelation. The study of human society is an endless fascination. Thank you, Luminary. The perfect exhibit for which to honor him, the 600th anniversary of museum founding. Please allow me to give you this in return. Yes, from all of us at the Royal Terrarium. Secrets of the Sunken Spirit. Learns how to make a full fathom forks. Awesome. Did he put it up? There's some cool stuff here. All right. So I thought there was, blue spots in here. Can I not get in that? There we go. Blue eye. Blue eyes aren't bad, I mean it's... Ooh! Midi metal, maybe? Ooh, Alpha Elixir. There we go. Hand your notes. You didn't find my mentors on the island, unless only his casebook stashed beside his. That's exactly what I need. My mentor's deep knowledge, I'm sure, to help me more than all the stuff I've learned in college. Let me see. When one defends a charged criminal, Finn Buddy, there's an argument all able lawyers should be citing. Per se, that sharks, the enemy of all kinds of ever feasting on fish and nibbled. A fish with nibbled fins is less likely to be predated. But how does that, in fact, help my client to be under? Wait. I think I understand. By chewing the fins, he spared him from being a much bigger creature's dish. Nice. His mermaids should not cause him to be soon affected. The plaintiff owes him a deep debt of gratitude. Oh, is that the plaintiff? Oh, yeah, fair enough. Sounds like reasoning to spare my client prison. When faced with the sound sense, the judge can make the decision. Thank you so much, Luminary. Sovereign seal. Whatever it does. Alright. I don't see any more purples. Well, we might come back for the shark later. He did have decent weapons, just expensive. Come on! I'm trying to remember, there's like, as I say, there is a shark game coming out this year. What's it called? E3. Sorry. I wrote it down, kind of a cheat sheet of games that I want to try. I think it was Maneater. Yes, that's what it was. You play as a shark and you go around and eat things. Let's be a man. Okay, so now. Alright, perfect. Let's see what quests I still need to do. Don't worry about that one. I can't do that one yet. Last request. That's at the metal place. Yeah, that's that. Yeah. These ones are all pep ones. So we need to go to... I think I can do it from here. The Academy. Zoom we do. Another thing. I had to kind of look this one up. I need stuff that adds to my charm? Yes. My charm is anything. I'm just trying to see if any hats add to better to my charm than what I currently have. No. Okay. Is there any weapons that add to my charm? Ooh, that does. The platinum. I just need a charm of... He's not using it now. There, that's all I need. I need the Twinkling Tuxedo. I might build it without it. There, Mardi Gras will work. Alright, perfect. Oh, jeez. He's very into the Mardi Gras theme when he wears this outfit. Oh, jeez. Hey, boys and girls and whatever. Let's see if this works. You've returned and you've gowned elegant enough to measure up to my exacting standards yet. We look at you. Once we decided, Damone, you are now gentleman worthy of any alumni. In fact, you look absolutely irresistible. Come here, I'm going to give you a big kiss. Just joking. I want to see your face. Yeah, it was just priceless. Let's give me a distance. There we go. Nice. How to make tiara tremendous and a sets of glad rags. Nice. More recipes. And I gotta get this clothes off, so. Alright. Worm Fang goes back on. And. What? Dragon Mail? Yeah, I think Dragon Mail was my. Yep. Fair enough. It was inside. This one? Oh no, she has that. She needs the. So I got this one done. I'm doing last request is over here. And then I should make a save. Back, did you find Maxie's grave? Was it a legendary treasure? Tell us that Maxie's true treasure was the actual scenery of the homeland in Zardust. So. Fields that we are part of her treasure that shone in the setting sun. It was her homeland, and she thought of it more precious than the purest gold. I see. It was not expected, but thank you. Thank you for fulfilling my last wish. Now I know the treasure, what treasure truly is. I can finally rest in peace. But before you go, have this. Received a chrono crystal. I'm going to go up to the world tree right now so I can look down on Zagros and see Maxie's treasure for myself. Bye-bye. We'll see each other again. Awesome. Oh, we went an hour and 15 minutes to do just side quests. That's awesome. So the real question is, do I want to go to Hohto or secrets. Hodo probably won't spring that because I need to go to the volcano. I haven't been to Hodo yet, so actually, one second. I've got a couple medals, so let's see what he says. Two more. Nice. I want to get to 50 so I can. Yeah, so she wants the stuff in Hotel. Zoom to Hotel. I haven't been to Hotel in forever. I'm wondering if Hotel's going to be like another one of those weird things. Where you get a cutscene right away. Nope. There was another mission. Words perplex me, forgive me. Mountain, now is not the time. A beast is abroad. Seek Miko in the temple, learn our plight. Okay. Miko's shrine. We're gonna go to the steam bath first and see the whatever we have there. This is where, that's kind of sad. This is where we first met Veronica. Quest time. I came the way from Heliodor to sample the waters here and enjoy their supposed wrinkle-reducing properties, but I must confess the experience left me rather cold, literally. If I wanted to look 20 years younger, I'm going to need a veritable clouds of piping steam, not this dreadful lukewarm excuse for a sauna. I spoke to the fellow who runs the place, and he said something about having to use the substance called fiery brimstone to heat the water in the past, but that it became difficult to find it right. I say, you look like a nice, kind young man. There is something about you that's seen the hair instinctively trust. I wonder if you might be able to enormous favor and seek out some fiery brimstone. Sure. Apparently, the brimstone is a one obtained from defeating a monster known as a lava lap. According to the owner of Tepa, he could be found in Mount Huji. He couldn't be more precise than that. So. Okay. So that he. Okay. I need to go there anyway. But I don't think I'm going to do that tonight because I think that's towards the next quest. Like the next main quest. The other thing that I might try. I will go to the temple. I have not to sell.
Really?
Okay. So apparently Hoto is another Hoto, whatever they call it. There's another one of the places that we have to clear up before they will have the ability to be, nice to us. Okay, so let's go to the temple, Miko's temple. Did I never come here? I don't know if I ever came here. This palace. Respect. Okay, fair enough. I'm the bloody luminary.
Unhappy tidings. The one assailed by the fiend sleeps still like the bear. Fair Mistress Miko, the rite cannot be performed with the beast abroad.
Ooh.
Whining car! A monk spirit is equal to any monster!
Oh, yeah?
This accursed wound. Till it heals, I am helpless. The right left undone.
Well, I sure wouldn't want to get on the wrong side of her.
Oh, but we have guests. Forgive the storm of my rage. My shame knows no bounds.
Awesome.
The wind blew you here. Surely it was not by chance. Will you hear my tale?
Sure, why not?
The Angry Mountain. A rite must be performed there, lest fire consume us.
We kind of could go there anyway, dude.
But disaster looms. A monk was sent to pray, yet a beast blocked his path.
Okay.
The fiend loomed, monstrous. Fierce of fang and sharp of claw. He ran for his life. I longed to hunt it. But I faced another foe and suffered this wound. A great fire dragon. Tatsunaga the Terror.
Ooh.
Now he is no more. Forgive my boldness, but the beast blocks our lifeline. Slay it in my stead.
Sure.
I greet your kind words, as the step in high summer greets the falling rain. Head first to the west. You will find a mountain path. There the monster waits.
We got you, girl. We got it.
Oh, guiding spirit. Guardian of rock and flame.
We're gonna have to.
Protect these brave souls.
You guys be you. There was one more thing. It was like a grave or something we wanted to be to. Quest catalog. Some like a hot dog. Oh, there, this one's. Okay. The cryptic crypt near Hotto. Okay. So, not in Hotto, near Hotto. Alright, so that we're going to the cryptic crypt first. Hopefully. If we can find the cryptic crypt, that might be the last thing we do tonight. We'll see. The cryptic crypt. Oh yeah, that's where we did. That's where we found. Ooh, and there's a red door. Lots of stuff. Then perfect. This is where we found Serena the first time. We fought all this stuff before. Not super happy. Not super necessary to find this stuff. Any sparkly spots I haven't seen before? Spots that I don't know what they are. Literally stuff I need to get flying stuff for. I don't have a flyer, so. Not overly worried about it right now. So we are at Cryptic Crypt. Yeah, it's the Cryptic Crypt is where Serena was being held down captive when we first met her. We'll settle down. I want to make a quick check on the forge. Fizzle foils are here now. Nice. I still need to figure, I need to get more ice crystals. That is a heavy wand, so he is using heavy wands, I think. Yes, he is. So I can make this for a ravish. I need to make more stuff anyway, just for the pearls and for the making. Flourish. Sizzly Puff. Crackle Bash. No. Triple Whammy? No. Alright, that's not gonna work for anything. It's nothing, Arr. Halved, oh, I went through it. It's gonna be awful. Wouldn't be very well. I can't really do much about that. Oh well. Sucks. Failure. I'm thinking. It happened. Yeah, some of these stuff is really hard to build. Platinum armor? So the platinum armor actually is better than I have right now, but it would need to be upgraded. Let's try it. Maybe I'll actually get lucky and make it good. Alright, flourish. You want to go to Sizzler. And we're going to flourish, and we want a quadra. Oh, that's a double strength. Oh, I should be using those. Okay, let's use some lightnings. Doubled. Damn it. We'll see. I got the double at the weird spot. Maybe I should have went for another thing. Okay, anyway. I need to do some fixing and stuff in a way, anyway. It's almost. If I can get up to a plus 3, it'll be better than one more. Quick. I don't know how my magic is. Oops. Our quest will be doing go and get the last thing. I'll take it back to the school and then we'll be done. I think that turned out should be a good conclusion to the night. We've done a lot of side quests. Oh yeah, we'll do the red door too. We'll do red door first. Blade. can use it. Don't see it. Whatever. Not a big deal. I'm sure it's at this point it's not necessarily the best of all weapons or anything. Okay, so into the crypt. So we need to find a dude in here. Oh. We gotta fight slimes. I'm expecting these guys. Oh, if it's these guys again, we're... Yeah, it's gonna be sad. They haven't upped the enemies in here. Okay, so we're just gonna run through this. Yeah, we don't want to fight any of you guys, dudes. And frankly, you don't want to fight us. We're gonna defeat you in, like, seconds. Mini metals? No. Some leaves. Alright, I'm just gonna find... He's not in here. There's a ladder up. Okay, go back to the red door. Okay, it's locked. Perfect. So I can't go up. Up the ladder. Yeah, I don't think I... Maybe I didn't explore this all, because maybe we just... It was difficult, and we found her. And it was just like... Hey! You're asking if I'm Madrin's father? How rude. Do I look like an old man to you? I'm Madrin's cousin. Not very rare. Okay. Yep, that's a thing. Oh, this is how we came in. Ooh, there's... Yeah, some amazing stuff in here, apparently. For, I guess, endgame, we come back here? So I want to come back around there. Oh, there's another one. Okay, so there definitely is some chests in here that want to come back to. Okay, cool. So there's only... I didn't realize this. There was only the one way. I must have picked the right way last time, because I don't remember falling down here. But there's some chests that I want to come back to grab. Oops. Oh, well. Ooh, this will take seconds. Yeah, exactly. And give us virtually nothing. Really? I gotta go all the way back? Ooh, two chunks of gold. Ooh, yeah, open that door just in case, if I can. Hey, dude. Can I open it? Yeah. Go. Oh. Did it just. Yes. Perfect. It's open. I'm going to take this way up. I don't need the. Oh, I need to. I would need him. Can I have this, please? Yeah, they're that easy. So I want to go back that way to get the chest. Hey, dude. There's a chest here that I think I can get. 1,000 gold. Then I want to come back, cut through, and get that chest back there. I'm just worried that there might be a mini middle on one of these things. Choices. Okay, I think I did fall through, but it was farther in. Every choice I've made has been the wrong one in this going forward. Keep trying, right? Oh, there's somebody. Am I Morgan's father? Hey, no, I'm her grandfather. How could you get me and my boy confused? Bring up a batch opponent from back there in the laboratory. Okay, so this is where we came before. This is not. I'm fed up. No, I just got crawled out of my grave. Nobody's even given me a name yet. Aww. Am I Mallory today? Of course not. I'm Bergentran. I'm only 8 years old. Okay. Fair enough. Oh yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on here before. Oh, hello, strange human. How can I help you? Fish tells the corpse, open that up. Oh, that's so. You're in luck. My fatigue, she's not in any trouble, is she? It's nice if I was running with pungent perfume and has sent him to bring her back a bottle. Poor girl, she's a delicate age, you know. Bring the only walking corpse in all the girls must be hard. Enough without worrying about how she smells. Dangerous monsters were prowling around outside the crypt recently, so my shipment's been delayed. Thanks so much for offering her a bottle. Here, foul, most pungent perfume. Perfect, that's what I wanted. And then, is there anything else? Here. We will go beyond, just in case. No. So it's like, yeah, those are special doors. And this is where, yeah, she was. Magic. Evacuate. I should get out. And then we'll... There we go. We will zoom back to the academy. Zoom to the academy. We will save there. Did I get another? I think I'd get another. I'll just save that. We have done a lot of side questing. Like a ton. Oh yeah, there he is. Like, I did not expect to get this much side questing done. It's actually pretty cool. Hello again, have you brought me the bottle? Yes. That's my daddy's secret formula. Oh, I don't know how to thank you. You saved my life. Here, you should take this. At least you deserve. Happiest girl in the whole wide world. Tiki. Hades helm. Nice. Can be used to achieve the same effect as a Chimera one, which there's not really any. I have zero. Anyway. Let's see if any more medals. Not a single one more. Oh, fair enough. Defeated so many side quests. There's a few that I need to do, but they're the harder ones that you need to have the precision pep attacks for, which I need to get my pep skills up and all that kind of stuff. But I think I am. So I got that one. Yeah, I've accomplished everything I wanted to accomplish, plus more. So that's it. It's actually longer than some of my regular just go out and complete main quest type stuff. Dragon Quest. We were close. I thank you everybody for being here. Thanks for hanging out. That's all I did. I mean, it was just kind of a, spur of a moment. Wanted to get some stuff, something done. And we've gotten almost all of the side quests done. So next time I play this, I will be playing main quest. Hoto, Volcano. There were some side quests that kind of seemed to go in with the volcano, but they kind of seem to, like, they're going to intersect with the main quest of forging the Sword of Light. So, anyway, thanks everyone for being here. Thank you, 00713, hanging out, and anybody else who was hanging out in chat, just lurking, always appreciated. Thanks so much, and hope to see you another time.